So this is the Devil's Lair.
Well done.
Sepik's prime cast a great shadow over our city. With its destruction, the fallen devils will grow weaker. But we must stay vigilant. The fallen are crafty. They'll find ways to survive. They always do.